podcast in earlier. He's in the top 100.
Bye.